for the second week in a row, both times on the road, FC Barcelona took down a regular season group winner to stay unbeaten in the top 16. This time, Juan Carlos Navarro was back in uniform, and the victim was none other than defending champ Olympiacos Piraeus, which had not lost in 10 EuroLeague home games since March 2013. Navarro and Brad Olsson made the big shots down the stretch to silence the Peace and Friendship Stadium crowd and keep their team perfect after three top 16 games.